Guam law prohibits licensing of those machines. And then the regulations that they're signing, they're relying on, are not valid regulations.